Good morning, class. I'm your new teacher, Mr. Mike. No, that's terrible. I don't know why I'm so nervous. I mean,
I have a degree. I love children. There is no reason on
earth why
I'm not a great teacher.
I'll be fine.
Who are you? And what are you doing in my rec room?
Where are you, Tom?
Yeah.
Okay, it's a little too much TV.
No, 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 don't turn off the TV. Leave the TV on, please.
You want the TV? Here, take the TV. The TV's yours. Just leave me alone, okay?
Relax, Tom. We're just different parts of you. We're all the ideas in your head.
Right. Ready for my first day of teaching. So I'd appreciate it if you all just
first day of teaching, that's why we're here. We're here to help you.
Yeah! Yeah!
I would really help us if I looked over my lesson plan. It's gonna be tough enough already.
Tom, it's not gonna be tough at all. It's gonna be easy as...
One, two, three!
Thank you.
idea. I can teach grammar if I just use a little imagination. But I'm not just going to be teaching grammar. I also have to teach math and science and social studies.
Social studies. I think I understand your problem. And I think I can help. Follow me.
What are we waiting for?
We're waiting for the president.
The president? Bill Clinton?
Bill Clinton, the president? No. I don't know him yet, but I hope to soon. See, my name's Bill, too.
To ride on the stump.
I don't know the first rule of a slumber party. The first one asleep gets his toothpaste in the belly button. Come on, everybody, get up. I got a game for y'all. Hey, stop lazing around. Get up. I'm warning you.
Thank you. say that Rufus and the Nigger Roof Apollo Roof is home, and I like hanging a roof without him soon. This is a near sarsaparilla. Woo! But I don't have to, cause I got pronouns and I can say. He'd rather take a root of holiday home, and now it is his. You see, he, him, and his pronouns are placing the noun. And Rufus is a near sarsaparilla, a very proper noun. And his pronoun, replacing the noun.
Losing your shoe.
wonder what they could say if they could speak. Although I know that's an absurd thought.
Sure.
What?
You can't leave now! There's so many songs that we haven't done!
Like... Electricity. Electricity.
Tom, that really is the end. We gotta get back to where we came from, just like Janet here. Right, Janet?
Right, Lynn!
Intersections!
Oh, there he is. He's resting.